pushing for answers and what led up to a deadly shooting in the parking lot of Dudley High School after Friday's football game. We know one person was killed and 10 others were treated by EMS. The person who was killed was not a juvenile, but their identity has not been released. Investigators have not made any arrests. We have asked Guilford County Schools if any students were involved in this incident. They did not share that information, but did say Greensboro police are investigating, and the safety of students and staff is their top priority.